Hey everyone, today we're going to review RADPrimer, an online learning tool for radiology residents and anyone involved with imaging that's made by the Amirsys group, the same publishing group that gave you StatDX. So I have my RADPrimer opened up and it's broken up into curriculum as well as quiz activity. The curriculum itself is broken up into basic and intermediate difficulty where it covers all the topics normally covered in a radiology residency, including special topics like physics and the appropriateness criteria. Let me show you one component of it where I have my neuroradiology opened up. And furthermore, each time you open up an area of the curriculum, you can always take the pre-test to see how much you know, as well as go to a practice test after you're done. For instance, I can go through anything from anatomy to pathology. Let's open up neoplasms just for fun, just to show you, and I'll go through something like low-grade astrocytoma, showing different imaging modalities if available, and full spectrum of the disease. But I think the best part about RADPrimer is the cases and the quiz activity, where it'll go through you can go through the entire spectrum of radiology and almost simulate what you might see on an exam. For instance, you can break it up into basic or intermediate again and set the amount of questions that you want to take. The one part I really like is that it can track your progress and see what you've gotten right or wrong, as well as go back and review the things you did get wrong. So, for instance, I've set an exam that covers the entire spectrum of questions that I haven't taken yet. So let me just open it up and show you. So this is the last question I did, where it showed aneurysmal subarachnoid hemorrhage. They'll give you a few images and ask you to pick the one best answer. One other nice feature is that you can come back to exams you've started. So for instance, if I do this question, you'll ask what is the diagnosis, where the stem is a 65-year-old male, post-cardiac cath, pulsatile growing mass, and pain. So here we have an ultrasound image with this mass-like lesion showing this anechoic component and an echogenic rim around the periphery. Likely related to a vessel, here we see flow in, flow out, that classic yin-yang appearance. And I think it's a pseudoaneurysm. So it shows this, your correct answer, the one you checked, as well as any reasonable differentials or alternatives. If you pick a wrong answer, it'll also show you why too, as well as an explanation, right or wrong, related reading if you'd like to go back further and review it. And then you go on, and you can set as many or as little questions as you like, including all the topics that they've covered. So in terms of studying for something like the ACR, ABR, Royal College, I think it's a great tool. It does cover the full spectrum of radiology. Some of the areas like physics are still being developed, but I've seen changes, improvements since the alpha version, which I bought, and now fortunately my program has bought this program for all the residents to use. I think the main downside right now is still the cost. It's $300 a year for an individual subscription, $250 if you have five or more residents, and they mention further discounts for a larger group, an entire program. I think the other point is that although there's no app for it at the time, I'm sure they're developing it. Plus, I've tested it on my iPad Air as well as my Android phone, both of which work just fine. So in summary, we do have a comprehensive learning tool that I think can certainly help you prepare for exams and does cover the full spectrum of radiology. Downsides might be a cost. So I hope you enjoyed this review. Hope that you find this helpful. Hope that maybe your program may consider it, or in fact, maybe give feedback to Amirsys for how they can make it better in the future. So thanks again for watching. We'll